Hi friends, welcome to Green Village Video. Today I am showing you pumpkin leaf recipe.
This is our farm. I got lot of leaves from here. Our farm is pesticides free farm. Take tender leaf. Choose the smallest leaves on the front of the vein. This is tender leaf. Wash thoroughly before cooking. This leaf is a good source of nutrients, vitamins and minerals. Take out outer part one by one. This leaves healthy and delicious. Without removing this part, no taste will get. Take one or two leaves to cut. Make small pieces. And the leaves beneficial for healthy skin and immune system. And plenty of soluble fiber also. I am using small chili for cooking because small chili is good for health. We have lot of small chili in our farm. This is curry leaf. I am using these are the ingredients: small chili, garlic, turmeric powder, salt powder, shredded coconut, curry leaf, dried chili, small onion. Small chili, garlic, shredded coconut, small onion, crush well. Take little by little. I am using clay pot for cooking. Add coconut oil. Curry leaf. Dried chili. Crushed ingredients and stir well 2 or 3 minutes. Turmeric powder. Salt. So I am using garlic because garlic is good taste and good smell. If you don't want garlic, don't use. Then add leaves. Again stir like this and close the lid 5 minutes. Now the oven is ready.
I am tasting now. It is a good taste. Very good taste. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and hit the bell button. Okay, thank you.